morning, Westview. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Allie. Today is Friday, January 24th.
I'm so excited for the weekend.
Same. I feel like this week has been so long and it's only been 4 days.
I know. Let's go to Savannah with your pledge.
Thanks, anchors. Hi, I'm Savannah with your pledge. Please rise for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Now to Aiden with your moment of silence thought of the week.
Thanks, Savannah. Now for your moment of silence. Now for your thought of the week. As you climb the ladder of success, be sure it's leaning against the right building. This quote is by H. Jackson Brown, Jr. Now to Kenzie with your weather.
Thanks, Aiden. Hi, I'm Kenzie with your weather. It will be a high of 51 with a low of 42 and 100% chance of rain. Let's take a look at this weekend's forecast. Now back to your anchors with your morning announcements.
Thanks, Kenzie. Now for your morning announcements.
Tomorrow starts the Big 8 basketball tournament at East Ridge.
That sounds awesome. I hope the basketball teams make it far.
On February 7th, there is a wrestling match at East Ridge.
The day wrestling match is the 14th, also known as Valentine's Day.
Progress reports will be given out on February 3rd.
I hope I have all A's.
Me too. I'm hoping for all A's and B's this year.
We would like to announce again that any student who eats breakfast for the month of January will be given a ticket.
Those tickets will be put in a drawing, and students will have the chance to win a gift basket.
If you didn't have a chance to eat breakfast, don't worry. The cafeteria is still offering second chance breakfast.
Also, teachers, if your class participates, you will receive a free lunch for that day.
Well, great. Now I'm hungry.
And let's roll the menu clip.
Monday for breakfast, we'll be having sausage biscuit or cereal. Tuesday for breakfast, we'll be having breakfast pizza or cereal.
Monday for lunch, we'll have beef teriyaki or barbecue rib patty with roll, mashed potatoes, and peas. Tuesday for lunch, we'll have spaghetti, chicken tenders with Texas toast, green beans, carrots, and dessert. Remember, you can still buy yearbooks for $30.
Order forms can be picked up from the office or you can go to JostinYearbooks.com.
We are adding a new segment to our show.
This segment will showcase what we're learning around the school.
The name of this new segment is What's New at Westview.
Now to Sammy with the 8th grade update.
Hi, I'm Sammy with this week's What's New at Westview. In reading, they are writing informational essays and doing TCAP review. In 8th grade math, they are learning linear functions. And in algebra, they're doing polynomials. In 8th grade science, they are studying natural selection and fossils. In 8th grade social studies, they are studying the second great awakening and the age of Andrew Jackson. Now back to the show.
I have big news.
Wait, what is it?
Starting next week, we'll be having our very own Super Bowl commercials.
Oh yeah, I bet they're going to be really cool.
Definitely. That reminds me, it's time for bloopers. I hope I didn't mess up too much.
Yeah, me too. Roll the clip. Teachers can participate as well.
Cut. It's close enough.
Can you see the snowflakes? You can't even see the Oh yeah, you can. Goodbye.
Cold outside.
Wait, is it you may now rise for the pledge?
Yeah.
Teachers that...
Yearbooks. Yearbooks. Just yearbooks.
Hi, I'm Tammy with What's New at Westview.
It's all Claire's dandruff.
Claire shook her head.
She's shaking her head. See it all? No.
Again, they're $30. You can get...
An order form in the office or go to JostinYearbooks.com.
Two.
work hard,
achieve
and
together.
What's it called again?
Pre-order. Why am I? Why can I not say pre-orders?
Pre-orders.
Ecosystems and biome.
Okay. Oh wait, do I need to do the week forecast?
Now I'm hungry. Let's see what's.
Charlotte, come back! What are you doing?
That sounds awesome. I hope the back. Basketball.
Thought of the week.
Today is
Monday.
Today's Monday.
Oh, that's Monday.
I'll be there to cheer on the Indians.
38 with a low of 50. No, 50. Yeah. Low of 50.
I hope you enjoyed the new reward rooms last Friday.
Reward?
Any student provides lunch for the munch of. Munch?
For the munch of January. For the.
46 with a low of 60. No.
Thanks, anchors. Hi, I'm Savannah with your weather.
No.
AP Science.
Thanks,
Kenzie.
Now
for
your
morning
announcements.
Yay!
You walked the same way.
Man, that was horrible. I definitely messed up a whole lot more than you did.
Just a couple times. Well, Indians, that's all we have for you today.
Remember,
be kind,
work hard,
achieve together. I'm Allie,
and I'm Andrew.
And that's our view on Westview.